My name is Rowan Schrame. I am a senior at Drexel University majoring in biomedical engineering. My concentration is specifically tissue engineering and biomaterials. So I am originally from Palestine in Jordan, but I moved to Philly when I first came to Drexel. My clinical immersion co-op was between Drexel and Thomas Jefferson University Hospitals. So they were also in conjunction with the Sydney Kimmel Center. I worked specifically at Drexel with Dr. Wheatley. At Jefferson, I worked with Dr. John Eisenbray and Dr. Fleming Forsberg's lab. Part of my experience was also shadowing physicians and clinical trials at Jefferson. So the great thing about the lab that I was part of at Jefferson was that they had a lot of clinical trials. They had around 10 or 12. And each one was different, but they all revolved basically around having contrast agents. I came into this lab but not knowing anything about contrast agents or radiology or like using ultrasound, so I had to like learn all the basics. I felt like the ability to interact with a lot of different people from a lot of different backgrounds, I felt like that was very important, especially as an undergrad. Not many undergrads get to go through this experience. I first heard of it when I was a sophomore, and ever since I heard of it, I was like, this is kind of perfect, because I was very interested in doing lab work, but I was also interested in really interacting with the users and like the kind of the consumers of the products that we're going to be creating as biomedical engineers. And this experience was kind of perfect because you got to be in a lab and interact with like other engineers. I always knew that a biomedical engineering product is very important for the lives of people, but something completely different when you actually see. It's like you see how much you influence the world, kind of, and then that gives you a lot more motivation.